guys, I'm Joanne Liebenberg. I'm a veteran from Chace Dance Company, and today I'm going to show you how to do a Valdez. Step one is learning how to do a back bend from the Valdez position. So bend your one leg, your opposite arm is straight, parallel to the other leg, and you go into a back bend. Another tip is to make sure that your fingers are facing outwards. Step two is to go into the back bend with your front leg shooting up. Now go into the Valdez, but just make sure you're really pushing off your supporting leg. Valdez variations is to use the opposite arm as the leg in front of you. Another variation is to do the Valdez holding your front leg.